Ladies and gentlemen, we move
on. All right, we are set for the penultimate bout of the evening on what has been an action-packed night here in Stockholm for the Glory World Series from America. Carter Williams will meet Gokhan the Rebel Saki from the Netherlands.
Chased by the police and arrested. Niggas need a spot where we can kick it. A spot where we belong. That's just for us. Niggas ain't gotta get all dressed up and be Hollywood. You know what I mean? Where the weakest go when we die, man? Ain't no heaven for a thug, nigga. That's why we go to Thug Mansion. That's the only place where thugs get in free and you gotta be a G. At Thug Mansion.
Carter the Beast Williams, a former North American Muay Thai champion, K-1 World GP and Las Vegas Tournament champion, began his kickboxing career in 1998, and a very promising start, but then suffered through some trials and tribulations, even moonlighted as a mixed martial artist, but looking to reassert himself as a kickboxer beginning here tonight.
I was there when he won his tournament there in Las Vegas by beating a very, very tough Michael McDonald, and he looked like the sky was the limit for Carter Williams, but he ran into some problems. He competed in MMA, competed in boxing, he went through a losing streak, but he's very fresh, very focused, on fire to take this fight against a very dangerous Gokhan Saki.
One of the top heavyweight stand-up fighters in the world about to make his way to the ring out of Golden Glory in the Netherlands, Gokhan the Rebel Saki.
He's got some big wins in his career, including a win over Ray Seppo, Tyron Spong, Melvin Manoff, and Alexei Ignashov, so he can get things done, even with guys that are much bigger than he is.
Started practicing kickboxing at the age of 11. Then he quit playing soccer at the age of 16 because he preferred kickboxing, and the rest, as they say, is history. The first ever Turkish fighter to hold a K-1 title, and of course now making waves and wanting to make waves here in Glory. The dawning of a new era. What a night it has been in Stockholm, Sweden. We've seen a little MMA. We've seen a scintillating start to the first 16 tournament, and now it's time for the big boys to play.
Big boys with big entourages. Got plenty of guys there, but he's gonna milk this. He's gonna figure, you know what, Carter, you're gonna have to wait. I'm gonna do some moves right now. And then, of course, once he gets into the cage, or ring, as we're gonna say here, fast punches get it done with him, and he's got a great left spinning heel kick. Gotta watch out for that technique.
To be fair, I don't know if Donald Driver, the King, Dancing with the Stars champion, has anything to worry about in terms of the moves. I think Saki's best moves are between the ropes. Very decorated fighter, just 28 years of age. 53 of his 75 wins by way of a knockout.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a Muay Thai super fight, heavyweight fight, 3 rounds. 3 minutes. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He is 32 years of age, weighing in at 108.9 kilograms. He stands 187 centimeters with a fighting record of 57 fights, 37 wins, and 2 draws and 20 losses, 17 by KO. His titles is the 2003 K-1 North America champion. Fighting out of San Jose, USA, representing Modesto Power, Carter the Beast Williams! His opponent, fighting out of the red corner, he is 28 years of age,
weighing in at 112.1 kilograms. He stands at 184 centimeters with a fighting record of 91 fights, 75 wins, 53 by KO, and 15 losses. His titles include the 2010 and 2011 Glory World Heavyweight Champion, 2009 K1 Heavyweight Tournament Runner-Up, 2008 K1 World Grand Prix in Hawaii Champion, fighting out of Turkey through Netherlands, representing Golden Glory, Gaga!
You know the rules. Check answer once the back.
3 3-minute rounds in this Glory super fight. Carter, the Beast Williams out of the USA in the blue corner. And the favorite here in Sweden with chance of Saki, 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 Gukan the Rebel, Saki out of the Netherlands through Turkey.
You and I have been to Japan so many times, that would have had a totally different meaning there.
And it may very well come back into play before the end of this fight. He's known for delivering those Saki bombs.
He threw a right roundhouse kick into a left back kick. Interesting.
Backed up momentarily by Williams. Left kick misses. Saki attacking the lead leg of Williams. By the way, Boss Wooten introduced me to Saki. Never again. And speaking about WAPA, we had Nikki Holtzgen promote the O2 trainer. A lot of fighters really singing the praises of that conditioning thing as, well, as Boss Wooten would say, a shot to the pills of Carter Williams. But you can get more info at O2trainer.com. Support the cause.
He's hurt.
Yikes.
He's hurt.
And we've been told they have 2 minutes to recover. Not as we're used to in MMA, a 5-minute recovery period. Williams will have 2 minutes to recover from an unfortunate shot to the Spaldings.
Or not even 1 minute in.
And man, he's hurt. He's fully recovered.
He's hurt.
He's a warrior and he's coming forward. Left hook and down goes Williams. The Saki bomb lands.
Cut him with a crazy shot right on the money.
And to be fair to Williams, as we mentioned, he is trying to suck it up and toughen it up, and it's over.
You know what?
Gokhan Saki, and now I don't know if that's the way you want to win a fight. The low blow.
Take the two minutes.
You're right. In retrospect, you're absolutely right.
Take the 2 minutes. He was still hurt.
No need to be a hero. It's your career and take the full 120 seconds. He was very much still hurt. Not taking anything away from Gukan Saki, but a bit of an anticlimax to this fight. And Saki will take the knockout victory, getting it here early in round one.
Shades of Floyd Mayweather when the guy dropped his hands and said, all right, here it comes. You know, all is fair inside the cage or ring. Same cage.
Victor Ortiz. The man you're talking about.
They both threw front kicks there, but the one that went south of the border, unfortunately, were Saki's, and then there came the left hook. Here it is again. It was a temple shot. You know what? It was a pinky punch.
So
it wasn't on the big knuckles, but it was right on the temple. You know what? It was a knockout.
It was a knockout. And I'm not taking anything away from that at all. But just the fact that Carter Williams may have had a chance. He's asking what happened. He was out. Lights out.
Yeah, because the temple's connected directly to the brain. So he's going to have a lost weekend.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for both fighters here tonight.
Right on the money. But if you've never been hit the temple, you're probably going to boo. But if you have, you're going to cheer.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner. 1 minute and 5 seconds into the first round. Winner by KO, red corner, Gökhan the Rebel Saki.
first of all, congratulations on another knockout victory. It seemed that Carter Williams took the low blow, and here in glory, you get 2 minutes to recover. Unfortunately, he sucked it up, wanted to prove to be the warrior that he is, and then you caught him with a left hook to the temple to short-circuit his night.
You know, I do my thing, and sorry for the people here, because it was too short. And for me, it's okay, I'm happy, too short, you know. And I want to thank everybody here. It's first time to fight here in Sweden. I really like this country. I hope I come again here back. So I want to thank Glory for this great organization. And you're gonna see more soon. Time for Glory.
Go, Ken, before we let you go, my man. The fans, maybe your first time at Sweden, but they were chanting Saki, Saki before the fight even began. Your style of fighting seems to be popular no matter where you fight. Sorry, we're going to get translated. No worries. We're just saying they seem to love you here regardless, even though this was your first fight. They were already chanting his name before it started.
Mensen houden voor jou hier, omdat het ook al is het eerste gevecht hier. Mensen zijn helemaal gek op jou. Nou,
I love the people too here in Sweden. Like what I said, it's the first time that I'm here. So I hope soon I'm gonna fight again here. When Glory is here, Saki is also here.
One more time, your winner, Gökhan the Rebel Saki!
Some in the crowd may have been a little bit frustrated with that ending, but we're going to see more of Saki here in Sweden for sure. And more, you know, Carter Williams, he was okay coming into that fight, but here it is again. Oh, you know, every time I see a front kick to the groin like that, especially when he doubles over like that, Carter was definitely hurt.
And he was telling me, Carter, when I went up to the ring, as we'll take a look here, there's the left hook to the temple. Now goes for the